Oh, Mean Gene, what are you doing? You're supposed to meet me out front. It's 5 in the morning, man.
Oh, come on. 5 o'clock in the morning. Where are we going to go at this hour?
Exactly what we said. The workout start 5 o'clock. What are you doing with that smoke blowing in my face? My God, what is this, Gino?
Well, Hulk, I'm getting ready for breakfast here. I'm going to have some pancakes, a couple of eggs, some bacon before I work out. I was just having a cigar.
Hey, we're going to start out on the right foot. Get that coffee out of your mouth. We're going to start out on the right foot. I'll make you breakfast. Just stay right there. Now, Mean Gene, just listen to me. Forget the cigars, the coffee, the bacon and eggs, and especially those blueberry pancakes. Get me a couple glasses wherever they're at.
You're more than
happy. Get me a couple glasses, and I'll make you breakfast right now, Gene.
What do you got in mind here, Hulk?
Oh, I got something that'll keep you going all day long, Daddy. Don't worry about a thing, brother. Just don't worry about it.
You have got to be kidding me.
No carbs, no fat, nothing but pure protein, bro. You know, this is the Eye of the Hulkster, man. You got to get your head right.
Hulk, not raw, eh?
Oh, that's
come on.
This is the only way to go, Mean Gene. You're in strict training. We gotta watch your diet. We gotta make sure you don't get overloaded with all those carbohydrates, and especially that nasty cigar I saw you smoking, Mean Gene.
Boy, Look,
the best protein you can get, we're gonna do this 4 times a day. Just watch me, Mean Gene. Just watch how easy it goes down, and then you're next, brother. This is how we start the day. Every morning and every 2 hours, we do the same thing.
Oh, no, Hulk, I couldn't.
There's not a better way to go. Come on, Mean Gene. You're already late. I was here at 5 in the morning, man. You're sitting there sucking on a cigar and drinking that coffee. Do it, man. You ready?
I'm ready. Let's go.
All right. Come on. Up around the lake. Let's do it, man. Come on, Mean Gene. You can do it, Daddy. Come on, brother. Come on, man. All right, man. All right, Daddy. Halfway around the lake. Get your head right. Eye of the Hulkster, man. All the way. One more time. Come on, Daddy.
Go off. Get out of the spin, Hulk.
All right.
Go, Gene. Let's go, brother. Come on, Gino. Come on, Daddy. Let's go. Come on, Gino. Get psyched, man. Come on, brother. Finish up. Get your head right. Get fired up, Daddy. Eye of the Hulkster. Come on, brother. All right, Gino.
Oh boy, I'm ready for a beer and a bratwurst. What about it, huh?
Whoa, Mean Gene, hold on, Daddy. I just rounded the corner and I turned around and you weren't behind me. Back to work, Jack. No beer, nothing, man. This is all training.
All I wanted was a beer and a brat.
No way. When we're done, maybe, but not now.
Okay,
let's go.
Okay. Hulk. I've got to be totally honest with you. I don't know if you're the man or I'm the man that you're going to need in this match against Fuji and the Animal.
Well, the thing is, Mean Gene, I know you're the man. That's why I brought you here, man. Back to the basics, Daddy. The Olympia Gym, brother. My main man, Ken Sherman. This is the only place, the Olympia Gym, where you can get that size. And that's what we need. We need the strength. We need the eye of the host of the psych. And we need the power, man. And we're going to get it.
And Mr. Fuji, I'll tell you, Hulk Hogan is about as big as Prince in the Purple Rain. Hulk, what in the world are you doing here at this hour of the day? It's only 6 o'clock. Give me a break.
Hey, it's time to train, Daddy. Time to train. All right, come on, Gino.
Hulk.
Get him up, get him up, get him up, get him up, get him up. Come on. Get him in, Gino. Ah, the Hulkster. Twin cities, man. Come on. Come on. Dang, Gino, you're next, Gino.
Oh,
you're next.
Me?
You're next,
gotta
Gino.
Be kidding.
You're next. Come on, Gino. Up, Gino.
Oh,
come on. Come on, Gino. Come on, all the way to the top. Come on, Gino. Eye of the Hulkster, man.
Hulk.
Come on. Eye of the Hulkster, man.
Hulk.
Come on, Gino. Come on. Come on, Gino. You can do it, brother. 32, the last flight of stairs. This is a 30-second one. Come on, Gino. For all the fans, man. Gino Mania's running wild. You got the sight. All right, Gino. I love it, man. I love it, brother.
Hulkster, we got it.
Me and Gene, they said we couldn't do it, but with all St. Paul, Minneapolis, Upper Wisconsin, we're gonna do it, me and Gene.
You had better believe it. Take a look, Hulk. We're home.
It's ours, brother. It's ours.
We made it, brother.
Oh, we did it. We did it.
We've made it to the mountaintop.
I told you, me and Gene.
I am ready. You know, I've got to thank Jack LaValliere in St. Paul, in Minneapolis, here at the state capitol. We have arrived, Fuji. And George, we are ready. I know we're ready.
I know you're ready because I've been training you day and night, Mean Gene. And the thing is, when we step in the Met Center, the thousands of people, Hulkamania and Genomania is going to be running wild. And what you going to do, animal? What you going to do, Fuji?
When it's running wild on you.
You know, breakfast for me has never been quite the same. And as you can tell, my workout regiment continues to this very day. I've honestly never trained as hard in my life, and although I was reluctant to do so initially, it paid off when Hulk Hogan and myself got our hands on George the Animal Steele and the nefarious Mr. Fuji.